Acids and Alkalis quiz. Question number one. What are ions? Ions are electrically charged particles formed when an atom loses or gains electrons. Question number two. What kind of ions do acids and alkalis have? Acids produce H plus ions while alkalis produce OH minus ions. Question number three. How can a color chart help identify acids, alkalis, and neutral solutions? When universal indicator is added to the solution, it changes color. According to the color chart, reds represents acids and blues represents alkalis. Green is for neutral. Question number four. What are bases and alkalis and how are they different? A base reacts with acid to form salt and water. For example, metal oxides and metal hydroxides. If they are soluble in water, they are called as alkalis. Question number five. When Dan pours hydrochloric acid on sodium metal, what is produced? This reaction produces sodium chloride and hydrogen gas. Gas emerges from the beaker. How can we test for it? He can introduce a lit splint, which gives a pop sound in the presence of hydrogen. Question number seven. What will happen if we mix sulfuric acid with sodium hydroxide? It will neutralize to form sodium sulfate salt and water. Question number eight. Describe the reaction happening between the ions in Dan's experiment. H plus ions and OH minus ions react to produce H2O or water, while Na plus ions and Cl minus ions react to produce NaCl, which is sodium chloride. Question number nine. Paula mixes calcium carbonate in some nitric acid. What are the products formed? It forms calcium nitrate, water, and carbon dioxide. Once again, there is bubbling, suggesting gas formation. What test should she conduct? She should pass the gas through lime water that turns milky in the presence of carbon dioxide.